Can browser extensions see my bank account? Hi everyone, Leo Notenboom here for askleo.com. If you're not already a subscriber to my weekly newsletter, you might want to head over to newsletter.askleo.com and sign up today. You'll get useful articles every week in your inbox every Tuesday. So the question here is very simple. I read an article on How To Geek, and I am somewhat alarmed that my few browser extensions may pose a security risk. I currently use Adblock, HTTPS Everywhere, Chrome Audio Capture, Go Full Page Screen Capture, LastPass, and Adobe Acrobat. So I think it's one of the most important things that we so frequently fail to consider whenever we install anything on our machine. That goes for browser extensions as well as every application you choose to install. By and large, they can do a lot. We're basically trusting them not to do more than they say they will. Browser extensions, also called add-ins or plugins, are basically pieces of code, software, that you can install into your browser that provide additional functionality that your browser may not have or extend some of the functionality that it does have. LastPass is a great example. LastPass is the browser extension I have installed that automatically both captures usernames and passwords, but also fills them in for me when I come to a site that I've been to before and it's saved my password from a previous visit. It makes life a lot easier and, of course, enables safe, secure, long, strong, and unique passwords. But when you think about it, what LastPass had to be able to do is kind of scary. A browser extension was able to see the password that I supplied to a website. It had to in order to capture it, but it was able to see it. An extension, a browser extension, was able to see my password, even if it was all asterisks on the screen. And there's nothing special about LastPass. Any browser extension could potentially, if they choose to, see what you're typing, see what the page looks like, see what the password is, even if all you see are asterisks. That's why only installing extensions from sources that you absolutely trust is critical. We trust that the browser extensions we use aren't doing more than they say they are. And the reason we have to trust them is because, in many cases, they could do just about anything. So to answer your question, can the browser extensions on your machine see your banking? Sure, absolutely. Chances are they have required or requested a permission of some sort in order to do whatever it is they need to do. Generally, that permission then includes the ability to see the current web page, whatever the current web page might be. Visiting your bank online is nothing more than visiting some web pages provided by your bank. There's a very good chance that most of the extensions you have installed on your PC have the ability to watch your banking. Now, the question, of course, is, do they? And the answer there is, I don't know. The answer there really is, only install extensions from places you trust. So, given that browser extensions have so much opportunity to at least look at the various things that are happening in our browser, it's critical that you only install browser extensions from sources you trust. If you're not sure, don't install it. It's that simple. And to be clear, we're talking here about browser extensions because they are a very lightweight thing that you can add to almost any browser to provide actually some very interesting and useful functionality from time to time. But the same thing really applies to any software you install on your machine. You, by definition, are trusting whoever is providing you with that software that they are going to do only what they say they're going to do, and they're not going to have the opportunity, or rather take the opportunity, to poke around where they shouldn't. And when you think about it, that's the nature of using computers. By definition, we must trust the operating system. If you can't trust the operating system, you're done. There's nothing you can do. You need another operating system that you can trust. Your browser, the programs you have installed, they all have access to a tremendous amount of information on your computer. If they are not trustworthy, then you shouldn't have them. It really is that simple, and it applies particularly to browser extensions where perhaps we're not always thinking with that same security mindset. I hope that was helpful. Shouldn't scare you too much. You should already be installing only things from sources that you trust, but it's a good reminder. For updates, links, comments, and more, visit askleo.com/131915. I'm Leo Notenboom. This is askleo.com. Thanks for watching.